So welcome to the video for the back workout. So first workout is the cable pullover. So we don't have a pullover machine at the gym. So this is the setup. Performing pullovers on a flat bench. Great way to contract the lats and stretch them. Performing two warm-up sets and three working sets of 15 to 20 reps. Next exercise is barbell bent over rowing. So performing here with a reverse grip. Although it puts a lot of pressure on the bicep tendons, still it's a great way to engage your lats and mid back. Letting the barbell go below the knees to get a good stretch, then squeeze it back up. So performing 3 to 4 sets with increasing weight in each set. Double dumbbell arm rowing on an inclined bench. It's a great exercise to restrict the upper body so that we can only focus on stretching and contracting the back. So if you guys have any lower back problem or don't feel any contraction and stretch while performing a single arm row, this is a great exercise to include in your workouts. Performing 3 sets of 15 to 20 reps and increasing the weight each set. Very strap wear so that I don't have to focus on gripping the dumbbell, because wrist straps is a great option if you have a low grip strength. Next exercise is the low seated row. So performing it on a flat bench in a seated position, pulling the bar close to the belly button and keeping the chest up all the time while performing this exercise. The mind muscle connection gives a good stretch at the eccentric part, making this exercise a great way to target your back. Next up is single arm low row. So, and again we don't have a low rowing machine in the gym, so this is a great way to focus on that muscle without having any equipment. So this is a unilateral movement so that we can focus one side at a time, keeping the body as far as possible to feel the stretch and contraction while pulling it back, performing 3 to 4 sets of 15 reps. So next up is the lat pull downs with a slight change from the regular pull downs. So performing 7 reps with 10 second pause, then performing another 7 reps with 10 second pause, then performing the regular pull downs to 10 reps. From today's back workout. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe to the channel for more videos.